Whoa! Did you see that? It was a giant bird!
Where?
Look, in the sun. It's huge! Like the animals we saw in the valley.
I hope not. I'm trying to put as much distance between us and that crazy place as possible. Like Rockjaw, the massive mountain lion.
Or the bees. Remember the bees? Big as cows.
Ugh, don't remind me.
Guess we're not as far from the valley as we thought.
Hey, Smiley, I'm hungry.
Let's break out the rations, Bartleby, old pal. Hey, Phony Bone. Want a hard stuffed bread thingy? Don't know what he has against bread thingies. How about you, Phone Bone?
Oh, no, thank you.
You're all quiet today. Oh, you're missing Thorn, aren't you?
Yeah, and Grandma Ben.
Sorry, cuz. At least we got to bring Bartleby home with us.
Say, I know. We can go back to visit, can't we? That'd be fun.
Why don't we see if we can find our way across this desert to Boneville before we start making plans to go back? Are you steering, Phony? We're awful close to the edge.
I'm steering.
You know, I do miss Boneville. Sometimes it's nice to be lost.
What do you mean, Smiley?
I'm not a map person. I like not knowing where I am. Being lost is a state of mind, little buddy.
If you're always thinking about where you got to be and the fastest way to get there, you'll never have an adventure. We got lost, and that's how we met you.
Yeah, aces.
I'm glad you feel that way, Smiley.
Why is that?
We're not on a map. We're still in uncharted territory. The problem is this canyon we came upon last night. We can't find a way across, and it's leading us further and further off course.
Hakuna Matata. Enjoying the journey's half the point.
Would you two stick a sock in it? I'm trying to get us unlost, if you don't mind.
What's up his old address?
Tony's just hungry and cranky because he refuses to eat bread thingies.
Maybe he's still sulking about losing his dumb old treasure.
Dumb old treasure? I had it in my hands. Gold, jewels, precious gewgaws. This is all your fault.
Actually, this is all your fault. You got us run out of Boneville in the first place by running for mayor.
That's what I'm talking about. If I still had that treasure, I'd be returning to Boneville in triumph. I'll show him. I'll show everyone. You can't do anything to a rich person that he doesn't want. When I get back to Boneville, I'm gonna run for president!
Watch where you're going! Oops.
Hold on!
Whoops!
Hey, look! The cows are okay, and waiting for us at the bottom.
What do you know? I got us halfway across the gorge.
Great job, Mr. President. Come on, let's check on the cart.
Are we having an adventure now? I almost wet myself.
The damage doesn't look too bad. Oh, no.
What?
The water barrel leaked. It's empty.
We have another problem. One of the wheels is missing.
Where did it go? I don't see it anywhere.
It's got to be around. Spread out and find it. Smiley, how's our food supply?
Good news. We have 12 apples and 16 stuffed bread thingies left.
What? But we had a whole trunk full. That's not enough to last.
Smiley, you were in charge of the supplies. What happened?
Oh.
Stop eating!
Oh my gosh, it's true. The trunk is almost empty.
Ah, we're all gonna die, and I don't have my treasure!
That treasure wasn't yours. It belonged to Thorn and Grandma Ben, and you know it.
Yeah, Phony, we had to give it back. Besides, I traded the treasure to Grandma for all these delicious supplies.
So you and Bartleby could eat them all? Give me the rest of those bread thingies.
What for?
Because they're mine. He traded my treasure for them, so they belong to me.
Forget it. I'm keeping the bread thingies, and we're going to ration them.
Give me them!
No! Get a hold of yourself, Phony.
He's got the hangry madness.
Fine. You have Bartleby, and I have nothing. What good's a baby monster gonna be in Boneville?
Don't listen to him, Bartleby.
Ah!
Go. Don't worry about us. We'll find the wheel and fix the cart that you wrecked.
Hey! I just found the wheel.
What? Where?
Up there on that ledge. It must have bounced.
Good grief. How are we going to get that?
I know, there's some rope in the cart, and I have mad lasso skills.
Since when?
Okay, better idea. Remember when we were kids? You, me, and Phony would stand on each other's shoulders to sneak pies off Miss Crabbone's windowsill. We could do that. Good idea, Smiley. Bartleby, you're on the bottom. Come on, Phony, we need your help.
I'll only help if I get to carry the food supplies.
You're impossible.
Steady.
I can't reach it.
Stretch out.
We are.
It's no use. We need Phony.
Guys, we have a little problem.
Yeah, you. Let me down so I can give him the stupid bread thingies.
Forget the bread thingies. Look at the cart.
That is a really big vulture. This can't be good. They only show up when they're waiting for things to die.
What's he doing around here?
Oh.
This does not bode well.
That's what I said.
That's the bird who was following us. He knows we're out of food and water, and our cart's broken.
What are we gonna do?
Let's run him off. Right.
Ah, wrong, scram! Me, buzzard! Ah. Ah.
Shoot!
Oh, it's not working.
Yay! Ah. Hey, you did it, Bartleby.
Good job.
Now let's grab that wheel and get out of here. Hit it! Just like when we were kids. Got it. Come on, quick!
We need to lift the cart away from the rocks.
One, two, three, lift!
Got it.
All right, push. Let's get this cart down to the cows.
The wheel is holding.
All set.
Uh-oh, look. The vulture is coming back.
Whoa, the buzzard's coming in fast. He looks pretty upset.
Everyone get in the cart. Don't let him land. Bartleby, show him some teeth.
That worked out pretty good. Wait a minute. This looks familiar.
Huh? Yeah.
I think I know where we are. This is where we first got separated. And we know there are watering holes between here and Boneville. We have a little water in our canteens. If we're careful and tighten our belts, we'll be home in no time.
Yes!
Which way is Boneville?
That way.
Wait. You're right. Let's go that way. Yeah.
You got it, cuz. Let's move, cows.
Yeah!
I'm sorry you lost your lasso, Smiley.
Easy come, easy go, old chum. I'm not sad. We're still in uncharted territory. At this rate, we could be lost forever.
And have adventures
every day. Man lost is a state of mind, you know.
Smiley, you were born lost.
Yeah. Aces.